Alright, fellas, I called y'all here today, alright, to this nigga's house, because I got an important announcement. Alright, first of all, I need to-
Bro, if you don't hurry this shit up.
Okay, fuck it. Alright, some guys in Cali hit the mics, they talking cash money shit, and calling another fucking Halo War.
What the fuck, man? It's just- I seen the post.
He ain't say shit about us! What the fuck we gotta do with it?
Bro, he's talking about all of Houston, and he's besmirching the name of Whataburger!
Dude, half of us aren't even from Houston. I didn't hear him say anything about Jersey. And In-N-Out is better than Whataburger anyway.
First of all, that's fucking heresy, Aaron. And second of all, the fuck is that?
What?
Right there.
What there?
There.
This?
Yeah!
First of all, this makes me interesting. And handsome. Second of all, I didn't hear anybody complaining about Michael Jordan's Hitler mustache.
What the fuck, bro, I had?
Motherfucker all the way out in Bay City, man.
That far?
That day... For one particular reason, I needed to see Brandon. So I ran to the end of the road. And when I got there, I thought maybe I could just call him instead.
Look, man, he said he's on the way. All right, guys, look. Seriously, man, I can't do this shit without y'all, okay? I can't play this by myself against these motherfuckers. I need y'all help. I need y'all to ride with your boy just one more fucking time. Please, I am begging y'all.
I guess. Yeah, fine.
Thank you, D. You got that special hacker shit you did for that last war, man, with the I don't know what you did. You like some little finagling and shit. The
fuck is you talking about?
Oh, so we were just whooping their ass raw. That was just natural talent whooping their ass?
Yeah.
So they was just that bad. Come along. Ass crack, nigga. You're amazing. I'm made up my mind.